Adam. I'm sorry.
Eve. With this, the history of humans is over. Your will, your actions, your decisions. I just hope that everyone is guided in the right direction.
Adam. Goodbye.
A starry night. Reading the future is like mapping out the night sky. And sometimes you catch a glimpse of a shooting star falling towards Earth. Yes, seeing the future is just like that. I fully respect your decision, Eve, even if it is a bittersweet one. I will be waiting for you, and I will be watching.
Mother Sphere.
Is it done? Is it finally over?
Yes, it is, Eve and Lily. It is time to go home.
We still have things to do.
First, let's pay Mother Sphere a visit. We have a few questions for her, remember?